Today, we embark on an insightful journey across the world of lab errors. These errors, often subtle and unnoticed, can significantly impact the accuracy and reliability of scientific research. Our goal is to demystify these errors, understanding their types, sources, and the critical importance of rectifying them to uphold the integrity of research results. Join us as we delve deep into this crucial aspect of scientific inquiry, shedding light on the nuances of lab errors. In scientific research, errors are classified into two main types, systematic and random. Systematic errors are constant deviations that occur due to identifiable causes. These can be due to calibration issues in instruments, inherent flaws in experimental design, or consistent human biases in measurement techniques. For instance, a balance that always overweighs samples introduces a systematic error. Random errors, contrastingly, are unpredictable variations that arise from uncontrolled or unforeseen factors in experiments. They add uncertainty to measurements and are often caused by environmental factors like temperature fluctuations or electrical noise. Recognizing and distinguishing between these types of errors is fundamental in ensuring the validity and reliability of experimental outcomes. Lab errors can originate from various sources, each affecting the outcome in unique ways. Instrumental errors, for instance, include issues such as improper calibration, wear and tear of equipment, or technical malfunctions. These errors can lead to consistently inaccurate measurements. Procedural errors are another common source, where deviations from established protocols or contamination of samples can significantly affect results. Environmental errors, influenced by factors such as temperature, humidity, or electromagnetic interference, can unpredictably alter experimental conditions. Human errors, often overlooked, encompass a range of mistakes from miscalculations to misinterpretations, all the way till general oversight during experiments. Understanding and identifying these sources are crucial steps in preventing and mitigating lab errors. Troubleshooting in experimental workflows is a critical skill. It involves a systematic approach to diagnosing and rectifying errors. Step-by-step diagnostic methods are essential, where each phase of the experiment is carefully analyzed to identify potential error sources. Controls play a pivotal role in experiments as well. They act as a standard against which experimental results are compared to, helping in identifying deviations that may indicate errors. Maintaining detailed lab journals and comprehensive documentation of experimental procedures, observations, and anomalies is invaluable for effective error tracking and correction. This meticulous documentation not only helps in identifying errors post-experiment, but also serves as a preventative measure by enabling a clear understanding of the experimental process. In the process of identifying and correcting errors, vigilance and methodical approaches are key. Regular checks and calibrations of equipment can preempt instrumental errors. Strict adherence to experimental protocols and procedures can help minimize procedural errors, while controlling environmental factors can reduce the incidence of environmental errors. Human errors, perhaps the most challenging to address, require a combination of thorough training, careful execution, and a culture to attention of detail. When errors are identified, strategies like repeating experiments under altered conditions, consulting with peers, and adjusting methodologies become crucial. These steps not only aid in error correction, but also contribute to the refinement of experimental techniques, enhancing the overall quality of research. Confronting negative or unexpected results is a critical aspect of scientific research. These results, while initially confusing, can be an indicator of underlying errors or novel scientific phenomena. The challenge lies in figuring out whether these outcomes are due to genuine experimental findings or errors. This discernment process involves a comprehensive analysis of the experimental setup, conditions, and methodologies used. Replication of experiments and peer review are invaluable in this process, providing peer validation and objective assessment. By meticulously investigating these outcomes, researchers can either validate genuine results or identify and correct underlying errors, thereby enhancing the credibility and reliability of their research. Replication and peer review are fundamental in the scientific process, especially in the context of error identification and validation of results. Replicating experiments under similar conditions allow researchers to confirm findings and identify inconsistencies that may suggest errors. Peer review acts as a critical checkpoint, providing an external, unbiased perspective. It involves the scrutiny of research methodologies, results, and interpretations by other experts in the field. This process not only helps in identifying potential errors, but also ensures that the research adheres to the highest standards of scientific rigor. All in all, understanding and addressing lab errors is an integral part to the scientific process. It is a journey that demands diligence, attention to detail, and a commitment to continual improvement. Through the identification and rectification of lab errors, we enhance the accuracy and reliability of research results, thereby contributing to an advancement of scientific knowledge.